Hi, Pastor Rhonda here with your daily Lenten reflection from the Gospel of James, chapter 5, verse 16. Therefore, confess your sins to one another and pray for one another so that you may be healed. The prayer of the righteous is powerful and effective. Your reminder for today is this: it is a courageous thing to say you're sorry when you lose your way.